Hello, this is Alex, and
Amy!
hey, we're back on the AirTrain server. Amy is gonna help me. I want a 3x3 door here, so, and I know less than nothing about redstone. So Amy offered to help me, it's very nice of him. And since Momo didn't get to do it, he's mad, look at this. Don't worry, I'm not jelly that you ain't gets to build the door. It's just that I won't ever talk to you again.
Aww. Aww. So I'm jelly. Sorry, Momo.
So, can we make the door like so it's here?
Yep. No?
Like this?
No, we need to go. There's one layer of redstone behind it, so it would be probably better to go one out.
Okay, so I need to add a new skin out here. That's okay, I can do
yeah.
that. Okay. Oh, so did I hit you?
Nope.
Okay.
I was told to kill you, by the way.
To what? To kill me?
Mm-hmm.
But
so you should watch out.
By who?
No, I don't tell you.
It's because I've still got zero death. People are so jelly.
Mm-hmm.
They don't know how to play the game. No, don't do it.
No, so yeah, I need to dig out some room. I don't know if that's for the table.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm gonna cook some stone. I want to show people this really quickly.
Okay.
I prettied this up a little bit. This is my walkway into the witch thing. Oh, we even got witches in here. So I just prettied this up a little bit. Put in some wood and some stuff so I can get in here and kill them. Maybe I will at some point make them drop. I don't know, but for now it's just I don't need to. Oh, there's redstone in here you can use. So I just wanted to show you that, and I put a little railing around so mobs can't walk in there while you're in there killing stuff. My wall! Look at what you did.
I'm so sorry.
Here you go.
What's the center again? I need to mark it.
Here you can look at the walkway.
Oh, okay.
And the bed in there is in the center as well. Oh, stupid rain. Okay, so is this hard to do? What should I do anything?
No, I'm just digging and marking out my area, so I know what to do.
Okay. Well, I put some redstone stuffs up here.
Okay.
What's that? Is that quartz?
Yeah, just, you know, you can see redstone good on quartz.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, you're a rich guy then, I guess. I don't have any quartz, really.
You don't like quartz, you said, so...
Yeah, I'm just...
I thought
kidding.
I would pick quartz. So the door would be on the front layer here, and the redstone on this, and then you could... Yeah, that's fine. You
okay.
won't see anything. Right, your wall should go here.
Yeah, that's,
yeah,
that's true.
Okay. Good.
Okay.
And this will work.
Do I have any? Yes, I have stone. Oh, that's not.
Ugh, water. I'm gonna ruin all your place.
What? Did you? No! Aww.
Aww.
Well, I'll have to make it pretty afterwards, I guess.
Yeah, I just need some room. You know?
Okay.
Alright. So, redstone stuffs. Where is it?
In that box.
Oh, that's too much. Okay.
I don't know. Just take whatever you need.
I do. And I keep everything. Haha.
Oh.
So this is the center, right?
Yeah. Oh, so is it gonna be the one with the hole in the middle, or is it gonna be?
No,
solid?
It's a complete solid.
Okay. Good.
Oh,
nice.
We are one too high. This would be floor level. That's too high.
Yeah. This you okay. can see the floor level in here.
Yeah. So at the bridge.
And the water
okay.
is at the water level, so you need to dig deeper. I guess.
Okay. We need to go deeper.
Yeah. Look at him
Oof.
Go. He's a pro.
Yeah, like a boss digging dirt.
Oh, yeah.
So, this is one layer down.
Okay.
Where's the bridge? There's the bridge. 1, 2, 3, 5. There and there.
Oh, you need to. Can't leave holes in here, man. What are you, BWO?
I am, yes. No, I don't think he can do redstone.
I don't know.
So what did I say? This is your wall, right? So, right here.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, now we can do it. This is center, right? Yes.
Oh.
Center.
Is that
and floor level? Is that center?
No, you said there was one further in. You had it one further in, I think. I don't know. Oh, maybe. Well, you just build it. I can.
We've got the door, and then redstone, and then your wall. So
okay.
Right here. It should be fine.
Okay, okay.
Okay, good.
Yes, very goodly.
Now, make it happen. I give you redstone, you do.
No. I refuse to even try.
This down here is your input block. Where I put the lever.
Okay.
So, bring a repeater or whatever you want there.
But you're gonna hook up the button, right? I don't know how to make buttons and stuff. I'm very helpless.
Okay, I will. I will try. No, it's just a T flip flop. You've done that quite often. So then the piston to hold the middle block storage.
Oh yeah.
And it's cramped in here. And this is a third floor block. This is centered, right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That's good.
Okay. Put a torch there. Turn it off. And we've got a little L shape going. Redstone on top. Some redstone here.
What?
Torch, torch.
Oh, okay. What are you doing, Peter? Well, I guess you probably have a tutorial or something.
I could give you a link if you.
No, no, it's okay. I just call you if I need another one. So maybe we make a little cut here, and we will see it when. Is it done soon?
If I could hurry.
No, you don't need to hurry. Better to make it work. So I'm gonna make a little cut and we'll cut back once we've got some more done.
Mm-hmm.
Amy says it's done.
It's done! Woohoo!
No. Where's the button?
There's no button.
Oh.
There's a lever below. Use it. Oh.
Okay, okay. I can't. I won't be able to get back up. Okay.
You can. Just walk away. Beautiful.
There seems to be a flaw in your plan. Well, the double thingy.
Double piston.
Oh, you haven't hooked up the side pistons yet.
No.
Okay.
But it's working so far.
Okay. Well, here you have your quartz thingamabobs.
Now we can do it like this and like that. And now jump up here, get some redstone there. And
oh, look at what you're doing to my beautiful wall mountainside here.
This is good. I'm the king of the hill. Like a soul.
Oh, need some.
Like a soul.
Sort yourself here.
And we're done.
Is it done?
No. Should be. Hopefully.
Okay.
Wait there. Move this
extra block there.
No, it's done.
Ooh.
Yay!
Oh, okay. Is it like sync? I can't really see. Can you?
It's
try?
Completely in sync, yeah.
Okay, hang on. Okay, try now. Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. I like this. And I can change the material later.
Yeah, you can.
And like pretty it up and stuff.
Oh, well, it looks quite pretty.
Well, it's all one color. I don't know. I'll have to figure something out.
I guess you need to see what you're gonna build your base out of.
Yeah. I'm gonna build it all out of this like dark brown wood here. Everything. It's all gonna be one color, and it's all gonna be drab and boring.
Very nice.
Well, it actually looks nice on the outside with this like T shape across. It's a shame you can see these pistons and all that, but okay.
Oh, you gotta pay the price.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not complaining. I'm just. It's nice. I like it. Thank you very much.
No problem.
I don't have any quartz, so I can't pay you.
Aww.
What do you want? You
gotta
want?
Pay with your desk!
No! I don't wanna die. I can find some diamonds for you. Hang on.
No, I'm fine. I don't need anything.
Okay, really?
Yep.
Well, thank you very much. I guess I'm gonna have to see if I can pretty this up now.
Yeah, make the mountain look good again. That's the price you have to pay.
Yeah, that's okay though. Oh, there's a guy up there in gold armor. You want some stuffs in here? I don't know if there's any ladies in here. Do we have it? Oh, there's only one.
Oh, there's a lady.
Kill her. Do I have looting?
Does it work? Yes.
Okay, but you can take whatever you want in this chest. You can take
I've
it all if you
bottles.
Want.
No, there's nothing I need.
Okay.
All good. Why should I drop your redstone, crapperoonies?
Just back in the box.
Whoa,
yeah.
Whoa, Enderman gone crazy.
Oh, yeah. Is that a sippy guy?
Yeah, but he's gone again. Like,
okay. Okay, well, thank you very much.
Yep.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, hey, welcome back. It's been a few days since I recorded that first bit of Amy building the door for me. Oh, look at this. This is beautiful. Since then, a few things have happened. I recorded an episode over at my LP where I started exploring, which you guys seem to like. I'm very happy about that. It's a lot of fun. hello! Yeah, Amy found something. I don't want to ruin it, so... I relogged so it wouldn't show up in chat. But Amy built this in the meanwhile. This is an iron golem farm. It's very efficient. There we go. Give me all the good stuff. Yoink. Okay, put those in there. Put those in there. Okay. So let's have a look at that. This is one of the cells I built also in my single player world, where you got 4 villages in each of these cells around, and the iron golem spawn in there. And oh wow, he built a lot. I didn't see the 2 up there. That's new. There's water there. So the way he built it is they spawn and fall down. And let's see if we can catch one, maybe. I don't know. But iron golems don't take fall damage. So they fall down into the water there. And then there's a water stream pushing them along. And for I don't know how many this is. Maybe 12 blocks or something. They go through lava. They lose a lot of their health. And then they end up in here. In this little area. A 2x3. And when you step on this pressure plate, this piston extends. And it makes them take suffocation damage. And they die and give you all their good stuff. So this is a good place to AFK. I just wanted to show you this. And this is just outside of the spawn village. We can run over there really quick. Spawn village is just over here. There you see it. And I live back that way. So this is a good place for several reasons. It's close to spawn, so it's easy to get here and AFK for some iron. But I think most importantly is when you are over here, you can't really see it. Well, now you can. You need to get... Oh, hello, I'm in a hole now. When you're here, you can't really see it. Because it's not very pretty. Okay. I'm gonna run home now, because a few things happened. A few things. I'll be right back. I'm sorry about that. Whenever I start recording, it's like something shows up and lives in my throat. So yes, I've been looking for a desert and I found one, and I made a portal to it here from the Nether, and I just put down this very simple pattern here with sand to show that this goes to the desert. And over in the desert I also found a village, but I'll just show you. This isn't actually that far from spawn, it's only about 1,000 blocks. So we get out here and you go right into this desert, and it's a huge desert, which is very good. There's a village over there, and yeah, the desert continues that way. Where is it? I forget. But it continues for a very long time. Oh, hello. Oh, we still got these pumpkin head guys, which don't drop their pumpkin heads for some reason. And some of them have even got... See, this is a jack-o'-lantern he's got on the head, not just a pumpkin. So, that's good. I'm gonna run back. I just wanted to show you that I found a desert, so I can actually get some sand and get some glass, which I'm gonna need for what I'm gonna build. So I'm gonna run back to my house. I will see you there. Okay, let's get back home to my base. And I noticed something yesterday. I didn't record it yesterday. Because I wasn't really in the mood to record. But will you look at this? I saw this and I didn't go too close because I don't know what it is and I wanted to record whatever it is. So this is a little hut that's been built on my, here near my base, or in my base. There's a ladder there. I don't know where that goes. Well, to the ceiling, to the roof, of course. And my Mario block here. So what's it say? Momo's Candy House. Ring the doorbell for treats. What's in there? I'm scared. Run away. Oh, what did I get? I got sweet grass organic. I see. So Momo built this for me. I guess because it was Halloween yesterday. Can I? Oh, you can't access those. Okay. Oh, and we get some glowstone, banana, salt water taffy. Oh, it's because we're trigger treating here. Okay, and now we got AOL 500 exclusive free trial. Okay, that's an American internet provider, AOL. Okay, let's see what is in here. Oh, I'm scared. What's in there? That was Spooky Sounds Volume 13. Okay, let's put that on. Okay, so I didn't know if this house would explode or whatnot. Oh, it's got stuff up there. I don't want to look at it. See what else we get here. Did we get... Oh, leftover sugar lump. Okay. Let's continue, see what we get. And we got crazy homemade candy. Okay. What else? Sugar-coated jolly. Oh, he's been busy renaming stuff. Chewy cookie. I'm gonna get blown up here, aren't I? Okay, and we got super sour candy. Poisonous. That's nice. Don't give that to kids, though. Salty roasted pumpkin seeds. I guess. I don't know. I never ate those. Candied apple. If there's a TNT in there, I'm gonna get blown up soon. Oh, rich dark chocolate bar. Man, he's been busy. Oh, cork. Rock candy. Cork. Rock candy. Okay. And tiny chocolates. How many stuff is in here? Oh my god. Pretty chewed gum found on shoe. Yummy. Waffle shaped waffle cooker. Wafer cookie. Okay. Candy house. Okay. Purple lollipop. I see. I don't know how long we should do this. Peach heart candy. Oh my god, chocolate stick. It just continues. And empty wrapper. Is it done? I don't have any more storage space. Hang on. Let me go make a chest. Put all this lovely, lovely candy in it. And we got the spooky sounds. It's very nice. Let's make a chest. So nice to be able to make these. Put that there. Put in all of the stuff we got. Oh my god, so much stuff. Okay. Let's go see. Oh, we got the jitterbug running. Let's light this up. What else? Okay, there's nothing here. What do we get? What do we get? Small choco balls. Cocoa balls? Choco balls? Oh, this just goes on. Mystery flavored jelly bean. It's gonna be an entire episode. Caramel apple. Oh, he's took out all the stuff. Discarded wrapper. Oh, I didn't want to do that. and misshapen pretzel, I'll say. Oh, he sugary candy. It's a speed potion. It's nice. And gumball. Gumball. And we got empty wrapper, maybe a coupon. Oh, he's been busy. And candy corn. Why only one? Oh, this is gonna take all day. Peanut butter cup. Is there like... There's nothing in here. There must be a chest on the roof here somewhere. Let's go see. Where's this chest? I don't know if I should tear down this house. Oh, there's a chest in there. Is this? No, that's fortune. Let's take my soak touch. Oh, did I not get that? No? Where'd it go? Hello? What went in here? Is it? Was that really the last one? No, that can't be. You go away. Okay. Let's see if there's nothing. That would be a major coincidence. Oh, it is empty. Oh, wow, look at that. Okay. Good. So, let me just fix this house. And we'll go take a look at something else. So this is all I got. All of this stuff here. Momo's been really busy. And yeah. Holy moly. I slept the night away. Amy locked. That was very nice of him. I like that little house he made. Thank you, Momo. It's very nice of you. And happy Halloween. Candy house. Okay. Well, so the door Amy built for me over here has been, excuse me, has been something of a problem child. First of all, well, it was easy for Amy to build the door, and he got it working really fast with the lever down there. But then I tried to figure out how to hook it up so I could open it with buttons, and I was standing here looking at the stuff. And a creeper came by and decided to blow it up, which was nice of him. So Amy came over here, he repaired the door, and he left again. And about 20 minutes later, the exact same thing happened, only much worse. The creeper actually fell down into the redstone and blew it all up, and Amy had to come over here and repair it once again. And yeah, it's just been a problem child. So that was easy enough for Amy to repair it. Then what happened is we tried to put in a button, or Amy and Momo tried to put in a button to open it, and that turned out to be quite a challenge apparently, because look at this down here. The button is up there on top of that somewhere, I think. There behind that torch, and it goes over to this is a repeater right there, which goes this way down, and back there, comes through here and over. I put in this, this is a silent T flip-flop. It's just two hoppers with redstone on top and a torch block here, that's it, and you get your output here. And look at all of this junk in here. So, all of this just to put in the buttons. And it was... It took so long to get this to work, but I'm very happy it's working now. The door works. It's a little bit slow, but that's because it has to travel like 15 miles for the signal. But I'm very happy about this now. The button is out here and in there. And we got a glowstone here in the middle to light it up. So I'm in the water now. By the way, someone keeps calling me out on that I fall down a lot, like fall off stuff and such. That is not the case. It's always planned. I'm just a very good actor, so it seems like I'm not knowing what happens when I fall. That is not true. I always know. Okay, so that's settled. So in here, saw this last time. We got the witch hut thing up there. They fall down here. I kill them and put the stuff in here. I also did this little thing. Come on, sprint. I got this little AFK room here where I can stand, and if you look back there, you can actually see where the witches land. So I can stand in here, and if I look kind of down, you can see the landing area through the hole in the door, and I can see when a lot of witches has shown up there, and then I can go kill them. But I also want to make it so that these two staircase things they're landing on will retract, and they fall down onto hoppers like in my single player world, and I automatically collect what they drop. So I want to do that. I need to make some redstone stuffs, but I won't bore you with that on camera. By the way, this line of torches here is to tell me when I'm exactly 24 blocks away from the spawning pads in there. But I will get some redstone stuffs, and I'll see if I can figure out how to make that thing drop slide. Oh, okay. Also, in here, I started building this a little bit. I put in a full block here of wood and a staircase, and I put in grass for now. I didn't know what to do. I dug up here. I put glowstone all the way around, and I know this is kind of like what I did in the first Atuin server thing we did, where I had that mountain inside the base. The other way, the base inside the mountain, I had this around, but I think what I want to do is dig out these and put in glass, and then I went to the Nether and I got all of these. So I think I want to put in a lava roof here with glass underneath. So yeah, I think I'm going to work on that. I've been looking, staring at this room for so long, trying to figure out what to do, what to put on the walls and stuff. Yeah, but we'll see. Let me get some redstone stuff together here, and I'm gonna go see if I can figure out how to make those things drop down. Yes. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I need to show you this. Look at the hotbar thing. I'm not touching anything. I'm not touching the keyboard or the mouse, and it's just going crazy. I've never seen this before. I'm trying to select things. Okay, that was weird. I got this lever put in now. When it's down, this pad where the witches land on is out, and when I put it up, it gets retracted, and it's just two pistons back here with the redstone line going all up there, and then this torch powers the redstone right there. So that was very easy. I just wanted to get this made. How are we gonna do this? There's a bookcase there. I don't want that. So let's put these in here. I put some light back here as well, because I don't want stuff to spawn there. So, there. Okay. Yes. Very good. And then what I need to do is dig down here, like 32 blocks or something. Have hoppers and that, but I will show that next time, because this episode is already getting way too long. And I'm sorry about that. Stuff happened I didn't plan on, but that's the way it goes sometimes. I still hope you enjoyed. Hope you had a good Halloween thingy. And I shall see you all next time. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.